I don't know if you remember or not, but back in December, that jackass Chad Hatcher destroyed my old mug. And then I had to use this crappy backup mask, and it sucked, but this is my new thing. Now, XBW owner J-Saw called me yesterday, and he said, "Hey, Slush, XBW's back." And I said, "Well, that's cool. I want to be a part of it." So, anyways, I told Jason, "Hey, I can't be at the first taping, but I'll be there next week, okay?" Well, today, I watched this videotape of Biddle, that bad dog, and that son of a bitch is dancing. I'm the XBW Dancing Division Champion, and if that little punk-ass bitch wants to show up at me, then you tell his little dancing, cranked up Spider-Man, jackass, to bring it on. Because there's only one man who can crack that around here. Crack that glass. And that's me, the Dancing Sensation Slayer. Bad dog Biddle, bring your ass on. Dancing Sensation Slash. It's going to clean the floor with your ass. What the hell are you looking at? What do you want? Hey, you're the superstar in the house. You show me respect. This guy's a pretty good dancer. Ow! Oh! Son of a bitch! Come back here! Bad dog Biddle, better get ready for me. But in the meantime, I'm gonna go pick up. Get the hell out of here, you son of a bitch. Get the hell out of my XBW battleground. Nobody disrespects me like that. Okay, that was embarrassing. Really embarrassing. When I'm cutting a promo, that little shit right there needs to keep his ass the hell away from me. Now, can you handle it? Okay, cut the camera off.
I'm finally back. Hey, I seen the new, I guess XBW, AWL, whoever the heck they're supposed to be. Yeah, I'm the top dog. I hope Chris Extreme whoops your hind end, Brad. Because you're messing with the big boys now. You know what? I'm coming. You better get ready. You know what? I feel good for a match. So, Jighead, wherever your name is, I seen your fight. And bring somebody to fight.
There you heard it, XBW fans. Hodgeemania has laid down an open challenge to any superstar for later today. Coming up next, Dancing Division Championship on the line. Slash takes on somebody that we haven't seen in quite a while.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is for the XBW Dancing Championship. We have three contenders. Brittany Slash.
First of all, let me tell you something. I beat her a year and a half ago and won that title.
No, I'm going to be the one that wins, bitch. I'm gonna be the one that wins. Y'all best believe it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Hey, you may not know this, but Akon's my favorite track.
Oh, yeah. Well.
All right. There are the rules. Somebody, whoever's left dancing will win the dancing championship. And here we go. Slash doing pretty well. Oh, he just knocked Brittany out. Oh, Slash got pushed down.
Who the hell do you think you will?
Oh, Brittany is out cold. It is now to Cody and Slash.
Who's the real body down here? This is a murder. Really a murder.
Go!
Dance! You got what it takes, you bitch! Okay. First, I turn the TV on to see Biddle shut dancing his fat ass around on the screen. Then I have to come in here and put up these dumbasses. Push this guy right here. You know what? I'm out of here.
Oh, it's Slash walk. Slash and walk. Oh. Slash got pushed around.
You might have got me to do this, bastard. But this ain't over. This ain't over.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new XBW Dancing Champion. It's Cody. As also known, Lil Gangster. Lil Gangster is the new XBW Dancing Champion.
Thank you. And that little Slash, whatever the hell his name is, little bitch, Andy Fake. Championship, ain't none of y'all stopping me.
Thanks. And we'll be right back.
It's the return to the ring of Hodgeemania as he takes on the AJ Tribe. Two out of three members. Here he comes. Introducing Hodgeemania.
Get ready, so I'm coming. I'm back.
All right, we're going to wait the arrival of AJ Doomsday and AJ Goth, two members of the AJ Tribe.
Thank you.
coming. Well, watch out.
I'm back.
I'm better than ever. I hope Christmas tree beats you.
Oh, I'm back, back. The fog is lifted. The earth is shifted. The rays are gifted. When you want feedback, so pack your phone.
Division champion Mini-Mack, formerly known as the Little Gangster. So, what do you think about your victory over Slash earlier?
I think it's good, because Slash, he don't need this medal right here.
Slash has had that belt for 14 months. He won it back in December 2006.
He had it because he was a little bitch and nobody didn't know how good he could dance. He can dance, that's the whole thing about it, and I'm the one that can dance better.
That is true. We've been waiting months and months for somebody to come along and win that belt.
Well, I won it tonight, and it's all mine.
Okay, your first match in XPW was against Chad Hatcher. What do you think about that? What do you think about your first match here in XPW?
I think my first match, it wasn't all that good because it was my first. But still, I still think I could beat the shit out of Chad.
Oh. Chad Hatcher was the XPW champion, and last Sunday the belt was taken off of him, stripped of him, and then there's a new champion now. And we haven't seen Chad in like, what, 8 weeks? What do you think Chad's at?
I think Chad's scared. I think he's a little bitch and he don't want to come back to XPW because he knows he got the belt taken away from him and he's a little bitch.
I know, all of his friends, they haven't even seen him.
Sure ain't. I don't know where the hell he been. He's a bitch. He's high and that's what he's doing.
Well, you know, I see that you got that cell phone in your hand. Why don't you call him up and let's see where he's been?
You think I won't? You say it like I can't do it.
I don't think you'll do it.
I won't.
No, I don't think you will.
Okay.
We need to find out where the man's been at. The heartbreak kid, Chad Hatcher. Former XPW champion. Let's see if we can get him on the phone here.
I told you he was a little bitch, he ain't answering. What'd I tell you? He looked
well,
bitch.
Would you listen to that XPW fans?
You need to answer your phone, because I got some important shit to tell you. Call me back.
Well, Chad Hatcher didn't answer the phone. Okay, well, that does it for today here on XPW Brutality. Congrats, Mini-Mack, for winning the Dancing Division Championship. XPW is back on top after last night's huge show we had. And like we said yesterday, things are only going to get better.
What's up? Well, you ain't the XPW championship no more.
What do you mean?
Well, Chris had this match between this dude yesterday,
Brad,
that he works with or something like it, and Andrew and Biddle and all these people, and Andrew won your title.
Brad won
your title.
How?
Because you ain't showed up.
Because
you ain't showed up in a long time, and he jumped off a ladder and threw Brad Andrew through a table.
Okay.
But he gets a shot when he comes back.
Yeah.
So he gets a title shot.
You can have a chance at getting it back when if you come back and wrestle.
I don't even know who the person is, but okay.
Come with me, come watch the video.
You need to come watch the video. Are you off tonight?
Well, I'm studying right now because I have to come next week for the spring break the week after next. So I can come after that.
You can come after when?
The first week of March because that's spring break.
Come, just come watch the video for now.
Come watch the video for just an hour.
What?
Come watch the video for just an hour.
I can't right now.
I really have to study for midterm. I can come
in 2 weeks, or a little less than 2 weeks.
Why in 2 weeks? Why don't you just go for an hour?
Because right now,
making
good grades, my midterms are more
important
to me.
All right, well, I'll talk to you later.
All right.
Bye. The fuck? What a little bitch. Oh, my midterms. 2 more weeks.
He sounded a little bit upset being stripped of the title, but making XBW fans wait 2 weeks before he'll even come watch the footage. Man, when he comes back, we need to throw him through a table or something.
Yes.
I think it should have been him going through that table instead of Andrew.
Yes. Boy, yes.
When he does decide to come back, it's going to get pretty hardcore or something. He better watch out.
He bet. Best watch out. That's all I got to say.